I know what the cage bird feels, alas. When the sun is bright on the upland slopes, when the wind stirs soft through the springing grass, and the river flows like a stream of glass, when the first bird sings and the first bird hopes, and the faint perfume from its chalice steals, I know what the cage bird feels.